Hello, it's me, Mikey Nuts, here with part 32 of Crash Bandicoot N-Sane Trilogy Crash Number 3. In this video, I'm continuing on from part 30. Now, moving on to Warp Room 5, or Room 5, the last room, other than the secret room. Now, I'm probably going to do this in two parts, so I'll just probably split up to do the first three and do the last two and then stand and ending. So what I'll probably do is, in Warp Room 5, is collect all the crystals and the gems in the levels that I do in this stream, and do the same in my next stream, which will be part 2 of Warp Room 5. And then after that, I'll probably go back and get the 100% or 105% ending, which is collecting all the crystals, all the other gems, and showing you the alternative, or the 105% ending, and show you more trophies as we go. So, I'll probably be in and out of talking on this. Just so you don't have to listen to my annoying voice all the time. But I'll be in and out for little tips, tricks, and stuff like that. So there's two clear gems in this one. So obviously one is a box gem, and the other is either a gem path or a death route. I can't remember which one it is. It'll probably give you a hint when you load in as well, so you'll find out anyway. If it is a coloured gem, I believe I've only got one more coloured gem to get. I think I've got all the other ones. I've got two more to get. The yellow one I'm missing is through the alternative entrance in the secret warp room, which is level 27 in the secret warp room, which I'll do at a later date. So I've got most of them green ones there. So if I end up getting to level 23, get the green one, and if there's a green path or something like this, we'll see what happens anyway. Alright, let's go do Gone Tomorrow. So I'll cut out talking and I'll just be in for hints and little bits here and there. Just so you don't have to hear me over it all the time. And you can just admire it without my voice. The awesomeness that is Crash. So here we go. Okay, so there's obviously a few boxes missing here. As you can see, the gap there and the ones that are back there. I believe they are related to the. At the start of this, you had the hint for the green gem path. So, I also need the green gem to do the green gem path, and I believe that has boxes in it and also has a metal exclamation point box to unlock those boxes. So, boxes gem wise, I'm going to have to come back to this one. Probably doing this stream after I've got the green gem, so we'll go from there. So this one will just be looking for now. This first playthrough of this is just to get this lovely crystal. Okay. Okay, so I just got the trophy, leave no gem unturned, which is obviously you get 21 gems and you get that one. Now let's go back and go and try to get the crisp with this one, and then I'm probably going to end stream after that because it's taking a little while and I've got to go do some stuff. But so the warp room 5 might be in 3 parts instead of 2, see how things go, but I'm just going to go get the crisp on this one and then end the stream after that. Okay, so yes, as I said, I'm going to end the stream here. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I will be back to continue on with room 5. Again, this might be in... The room 5 might be in 3 parts instead of 2. Just see how things are going. For now, thank you very much. Hope you enjoyed it. Very frustrating, but we got 2 crystals and the gem. Again, thank you, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.